In with breaking news on a fatal crash in Whiteside County. Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Marsha Lenz in for Sharon. It happened in rural Tampico around 1 o'clock at the intersection of Hanaman and Lutheran Roads. Now, according to Whiteside County Sheriff, the crash involved a semi and a pickup truck. So far in the investigation, we know that three people were pronounced dead at the scene, but details are limited and we will provide you updates when they are made available.